last night's race in NASCAR's hometown of Charlotte, North Carolina, was one to remember. And not only did we have a bunch of cautions during this race, we also showed our support for our soldiers and troops all across America. Don't forget about Team Penske, huh? They won two big races over the course of 2 days, and it paid off. How's it going, NASCAR fans? My name is Tyler Digger, 2020 Productions, and this is my 300th video on my channel. Thank you guys so much for all the support. Anyways, let's take a look at our 2023 NASCAR Cup Series standings after week 14. And guess what, folks? I'm using patriotic paint schemes this time. How cool is that? Alright, folks, we've now had 10 different winners so far this season, with William Byron still being the only 3-time winner. And the only 2-time winners still being Kyle Rowdy Busch and Kyle Larson. Seven guys now have one win this season. They are Ryan Blaney, the Gibbs teammates of Martin Truex Jr. and Christopher Bell, Tyler Reddick. There we go. Denny Hamlin. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. And Joey Logano. Ross Chastain still has the regular season points lead, but he is now in 11th. Kevin Harvick is now in 12th. The RFK teammates of Brad Keselowski and Chris Buescher maintain 13th and 14th, respectively. Bubba Wallace once again rounds out your top 15. And the final playoff transfer spot now belongs to Alex Bowman. Welp, there's your standings, folks. The Cup Series heads to St. Louis this week for their second visit to Worldwide Technology Raceway. Jayski just posted the entry list for the second annual Enjoy Illinois 300 presented by TicketSmarter earlier this afternoon. And I, like always, will announce it tomorrow morning. Alright? That's right, folks. From now on, I'm going to be going back to doing my entry lists on Wednesdays and qualifying orders on Thursdays. Got it? Well, I gotta watch the premiere of Hot Wheels Ultimate Challenge later tonight, but for now, we are officially out of time for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hey, if you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, comment, and of course, subscribe to my channel. And also, if you guys are new here, just click on that notification bell and never ever miss a single upload. Bye-bye, everybody. Thank you guys so much for 300 videos, and until next time, this has been Tyler Digger 2020 Productions, signing off.